Hey, what's going on everybody? It's your favorite introvert here, and today we're going to be talking about the DJI Mavic Pro. More specifically, the IMU calibration of the Mavic. The inertial measurement unit, IMU, is one of the most important sensors on the Mavic, but it is also the most vulnerable to interference. The IMU acquires the angle, speed, and acceleration of the Mavic, so if it functions abnormally, it could negatively affect flight. The compass is used to know where the drone is heading, ensuring it flies in the right direction, and allowing it to return to home automatically. Without the compass, the Mavic would lose its ability to navigate. This is why the Mavic has dual IMUs and dual compasses. Now, you shouldn't have to calibrate the IMU often. It would be a good idea to recalibrate if you were to crash your Mavic and the Mavic is no longer stable in flight. Also, for me, I like to recalibrate all the sensors after a firmware update, which DJI likes to push out often. So that has inspired me to make this video. Now, it is not specified by DJI, but it is something that I like to do for peace of mind prior to flying for the first time after an update. So the calibration takes about 5 minutes from start to finish, so let's get into it. First, we want to start off on a level, dry, and stable surface to prevent any chance of a faulty calibration. Here I've laid out some levels on the island in my house to ensure that it is level. If you don't have a physical level, you could always download an app for your phone or tablet and use it instead. I just chose the first one that came up in search, but you can choose whichever one you'd like. Now that we know our platform is level and stable, let's ensure the Mavic Pro is ready for calibration. The only thing the Mavic really needs in preparation for IMU calibration is to remove the blades from all four corners. This ensures the Mavic will get the proper angles for calibration, as well as a safety measure, just in case the Mavic develops a mind of its own. With the blades now removed, we can start to connect the Mavic via remote control using the DJI Go4 app. If this is your very first time turning on the DJI Mavic Pro, the initial setup process will walk you through the IMU calibration. If you are coming back for a second go at calibration, you can select the three dots at the upper right hand screen, go into General Settings, select the drone icon, upper left hand corner, and go into MC Settings. Select Advanced Settings, then Sensor State button, and it will take you into the IMU and compass sensor screen. I will be doing a similar video on Mavic Pro's compass calibration, and we'll link it in this video once it's uploaded. Now that we have opened up the IMU sensor screen, we can select the option to calibrate IMU about 3/4 of the way down the screen. Now we have finally entered the IMU calibration. The initial pop-up gives you the list of requirements needed to successfully perform the calibration, i.e. dismount propellers first, follow the instructions to calibrate, do not move the aircraft unless to overturn the aircraft as indicated, and ensure the aircraft powered on. Do not start motor. This process doesn't take long, but it is wise to do this on a full battery to ensure power remains on the Mavic the whole time. The first orientation of calibration is the normal flat and level stance the Mavic would have in the transport position. The calibration will take a few seconds, and there's two ways you'll be able to tell once that particular orientation is complete. The first is by the screen on the phone or tablet. The Mavic will rotate orientation in the app to show the next position to place the Mavic for calibration. The second is by the lights on the Mavic. During calibration, the lights on the Mavic are a solid yellow, and once it is complete, the back LED lights rapidly flash green to indicate it's ready for a position change. There are 5 rotations to be performed: flat, on its sides, in both directions, vertical, or nose up, and upside down. Once these have been complete, the calibration process is complete and the app asks you to restart the Mavic. And just like that, the IMU calibration is over quickly and painlessly. If you run into any type of hangups, don't worry, reset and try again. If it continues to fail, go over all the settings and verify there's no severe angle or interference around. And if all else fails, go ahead and contact DJI support. I hope you find this video helpful. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe for more content. We'll see you next video.